Android TV box has been compromised. How can I get remote access to Android box that the other people has to it?
You should try a hardware factory reset of your Android TV. Since you have not detailed your model, I'm afraid you will have to find out how to do that yourself. It will probably be in the manual for your specific device.